Ah, welcome, friend. Welcome. I am glad to see you made it here safely. And with the shard of the Worldstone, I hope?
Indeed. With every step, I have felt its power tug at my soul. I'm glad to be rid of it.
Well done, my friend. I am certain it was no easy task to acquire this shard. Sadly, there is no simple answer on how to destroy an object this powerful. For now, it must be kept out of sight. Now then, you may recall I spoke of a ritual that revealed the Worldstone shards in Wortham and Ashwold. Well, while you were busy, so was I. And Tal Rasha's ritual has revealed a third stone to me. You see, the ritual cannot simply find all the shards across the world. No.
So the shard is already in someone's...
Unfortunately, yes. You must expect that the darkness...
I see. Well, if we have time, there is a...
Really? Let me see it. Ah, yes. The grooves of this weapon function as...
I'll have a look around. So-called legendary gems.
Well, the writings I've seen speak of the Elder Rift in the same breath as these gems. That reminds me, wasn't Charcy supposed to arrive shortly?
My insight grows.
You're done already. I would...
You're not wrong there. And it appears I...
The Dark Wood.
Well, Cain mentioned something.
Of course. The Rift Stones are just inside Palace Square.
That man was speaking with the court mages earlier. Let's see what he knows.
Excuse me. I had heard a rumor that there's been a breakthrough with...
You've got a sharp eye, adventurer. From the look of you, I think we might be able to do... We have an accord, then. Head over to the pedestal and place that crest into one of the recesses there.
A legendary crest? Ooh, how fancy. I'll be waiting here when you're done.
Thank you.
Your grave beckons.
That requires a cure. Without a corpse, I cannot.
Charging. It is not my time. Not the end. My wounds mend. And rot.
Thank you.
Your grave beckons. One of the legendary gems.
What can I do for you? Most appreciated. What can I do for you? Most appreciated.